Yuri Ovchinnikov of the Soviet Union, probably the strongest free skater here in this championship, but lying somewhat down at seventh after the compulsory figures and short program. So a lot of leeway to make up. But just watch the height that he gets into that triple toe loop. Miles into the air he seems to go. Beautiful free skater. Just watch that. And another well-landed triple jump. This is certainly the sort of performance that could put him way up there, first in the free skating. What a pity that the figure skating and the short program have kept him so far down the distance. He's got so much leeway to make up. Mr. Moskvin, Ovchinnikov's trainer. There is the third triple in his program. Three beautifully landed triple jumps. This surely must mark him high. Thank you. And the crowd rise to Yuri Ovchinnikov of Russia for a beautifully skated free performance, a wonderful performance. The best that we have seen this evening of free skating. The crowd roaring for him now. Look at the height on that jump. He must be all of about 5 feet off the ice. And here come the unofficial results so far, with Nepala in first place, Chet Varukin and Hoffman unfortunately beating John Curry to fourth place. But look how close the points are, and remember that is an unofficial result. And here come the marks for technical merit, and surprisingly enough, it is not the row of five nines that one almost expected for that, but in actual fact the Italian judge, not the Italian judge, the Canadian judge, Dorothy Lehman, has marked him down to 5-7. Trainer not at all happy about that line of marks, Mr. Moskvin. And here come the marks for artistic impression, and some really hard whistling coming up now for the middle judge, who's marked him down to 5-6. That is the Japanese judge, and for the British judge, who's marked him down to 5-7 for artistic impression.